They say if you truly love something, to let it go. And that if it's truly meant for you, it'll find its way back to you. These last few months, years, have been some of the most difficult for me. I think one of the hardest things as a artist or creative or whatever you do is completely losing interest in something that you know you love. You know you're passionate about it, but you lose interest and you lose the drive that you once had to wake up every day and work really hard at your craft. And that happened to me. I hadn't created something that I was truly proud of in almost a year. And I told myself, it's better that you take a break. It's better that you sit back and, you know, you test out everything that you're capable of and you just allow yourself time to breathe. Because just because you love something doesn't mean you should do it every day. And now that I'm back, I want to have a different type of platform. I want to create a space where I can share my work, and not just on myself, but I want this to be a page where I can share my work, the work I do on others, and the work that I do that I get inspired by this community every single day. Even though I haven't been posting my looks or whatever, I still scroll through my feed and I still get hella inspired by everyone. That being said, welcome to Iamgiannapaola 2.0.